And with it I'll fight for you. With it I can come. Good truth. This next song is called Lo Mikaben. What does Lo Mikaben mean, Kimmy?
No pity.
Yay!
Oh. Just all in the
no pity. It's actually straight out of the text and talking about, it actually says, Ein Mikaben, there is no mercy. It talks about God's judgment on the Jewish people for their crimes. And actually, I was told originally when going over this song, I was explicitly told, oh my gosh, do you know what those lyrics say in Hebrew? I said, yes. And the person's like, all right, you sure you want to say that? And I'm like, yes. So it's very, the Hebrew is a little harder than the English, but in essence, it's explicitly saying how God's going to pretty much, he's already destroyed them, now he's going to like destroy any like hope in this regard. And yet, the verse afterwards talks about comfort. But the idea being, you know, sin is so deep, and we have to, God has to deal with deep sin in our lives a lot. And so, let this be a challenge against all of us in regards to how God feels about sin.
See you alone.
mine. It's kind of based off of Psalm 36. I was reading the psalm and it hit me. Just the depth of our sin and the seriousness of it. And in the midst of that, God's faithfulness to us. No matter what we do that doesn't please him, he is always faithful to us and always wanting us to come back to him and wanting to forgive us if our hearts are right. And the chorus is B'Hashemayim Chasecha Emunatcha Ad Shechachim, which means your loving kindness, O Lord, is in the heavens and your faithfulness reaches to the clouds. And then another line in Hebrew is, how precious is your loving kindness, O Lord, which is the main point of the song, how precious is your loving kindness, O Lord.